there was a flag on that last play, and the score has been corrected to 6-8.